My name's Sue Boyle and I'm a lab technician at the Central Research and Development Lab. We test the final products that Wienerberger produces and also the raw materials that go into those products. I chose a career in STEM partly due to the influence of my big brother, who used to rope me into his science experiments when we were younger, and then later through an interest in the environment and environmental issues, and I wanted to get to know the science behind it. Best part is the fact that it's not sitting at a desk all day for 8 hours. My role is very science-based in that I'm testing what we make here and making sure it complies to legal standards. For my A-levels, I took chemistry, biology and environmental science. I've got a degree in environmental management and a diploma in pollution assessment and control. I'd encourage women to pursue a career in STEM because there are lots of opportunities available that you might not have thought about before in all sorts of different areas. It's a whole other world of things that you really don't kind of discover until you dip your toe into.